Well, a garage fire leads firefighters to what they believe is a grow house. This fire started just before noon at a home right near St. Rose and Maryland Parkway. Well, crews had that fire out in just minutes, but Metro was called in to investigate here, and no injuries were reported.